Hello, our dear friends and supporters. On this Thanksgiving Day, on behalf of the entire Learning Mission family, we want to express our extreme gratitude and thank you very much for everything that you've done for us. And we put together a quick presentation to recap what we achieved from February since our first lesson. Thank you from the Learning Mission. And thank you for enabling us to deliver equipment to our students, pay stipends, and sustain our program. I quickly say that we delivered 37 computers and we paid $12,000 worth stipends. There are a lot of computer repairs and there are a lot of expenditure, but that keeps us going, that sustains our program. Thank you very much for that. Thank you. So we educated our students who became our instructors. This is your great victory. And with us, as we have three students, David Muradjan, Arek Filipovsan, and Haik Hakvardjan, who are our students and now teaching newbies. Arek and Haik teaching C++, and David is teaching HTML, CSS. This is a major victory. I put two exclamation marks, but consider it 5, 10. It's a huge victory, and all of us should really celebrate that. More to come. We'll give you more information. This is just brief overview, but please be proud of this. This is really great. Thank you very much. So we have Learning Mission students studying so hard and gaining education in diverse areas. Here in this list, you see all areas we so far we covered. And that, as you see here, we have IT, C++, C Sharp, JavaScript, we have computer help desk, we have AutoCAD, Rhino 3D. All of this is done for purpose. This will be a project and people will earn money from companies in United States. So that's great programs and we have great instructors. And all thanks to you to fuel that, to support that with your kind donations. Thank you so much for that. Thank you, so we can conduct our great extracurricular event. Some of you probably see our extracurricular events. They're wide open, they're on our published on our Facebook, official Learning Mission Facebook page. And this is part of our idea of holistic education, not only IT, not only English, but art, literature, science, history. And this not only revolves around Armenian art, Armenian history, we also cover European art. So essentially our students are becoming educated and aware people and they have multiple education in multiple areas. And thank you very much for that, making this going. Thank you so we can have great team building events and we have our gatherings and expose our students to classical music, art, history, science, being able to take them to major exhibitions and concerts. As you see on these pictures, there are a variety of events and many more that didn't fit into the slide. So it's all thanks to your donations. We have those events going and we have great family and this is, you're part of this family and this is all thanks to you. Thank you very much for that. Thank you, so we can launch our Learning Mission Labs initiative. That's huge, and that's essentially enables our students to already being exposed in a simulation of real IT company with roles, with deliverables, with sprints, and they are advanced students, of course. With completing this program, they will help Learning Mission with certain programs for us, and they will absorb that cultural shock when they become employees of major IT companies. Thank you very much for making this initiative possible. And let's go next. Thank you for, so we can launch our Armenian studies by Gary Kovakimian. This is another huge initiative and please stay tuned from our PR team to give you insight of this. And I hope, and I'm looking forward that many of you, including myself, will become students of this initiative because we need to know who we are, where we're coming from, what's our history, and that will be conducted as part of the Learning Mission core curriculum. Please stay tuned for a lot of events in that arena. Thank you very much for helping us to find great partners in Armenia. You see great names here. These are all top-notch IT companies, Armenian-based companies, and we're proud to have partnership with them. And at the bottom, you see Ararat Foundation. That's not IT company. That's our friendly foundation, and we have a lot of collaboration with them. We conducted mutual events, come and they invited us to their great events, and it's a great organization doing a lot of humanitarian help and helping people, refugees from Artsakh, to find their new home in Armenia. And we're collaborating, and it's very fruitful. Thank you for making it possible with your donations. Finally, thank you for fulfilling our mission. And many of you know that we have all our students already graduated and attending internship programs. And one of our students have just received a full-time position of locator. Thank you very much for that. And we're really proud and happy. We're celebrating that it didn't happen. We have another couple of students that are now in our hardware business, and they're employed in hardware side of things. As you saw, one of our programs, and we have Zivit, we have Pixart, we have Disco, and more to come. Please stay tuned. That's a brief overview, and I don't want to spend any more of our valuable time. I just really want to sincerely thank all of you for your donations, for supporting us, for loving us, for being with us, and please stay with us. We have a lot of ambitions, and I'm sure we will be doing great this coming year, and more to come. Please stay tuned. Happy Thanksgiving. Enjoy dinner with your parents, with your loved ones, with your friends, and I'm looking forward to meet you soon. Please stay tuned, and thank you very much. Happy Thanksgiving. Bye-bye.